You know Microsoft Defender for Identity protects your on-premises Active Directory. But a simple misconfiguration or vulnerable legacy component could still give attackers a way in. That's why Microsoft Defender for Identity comes with more than 10 out-of-the-box assessments that help you bolster security before attacks happen. For example, one way attackers can traverse an environment is through lateral movement paths, using non-sensitive accounts to gain elevated privileges. The riskiest lateral movements path assessment uncovers these paths and gives remediation tips, like changing local admin permissions or removing the account from a group. Attackers can also get in if someone is exposing credentials in clear text, which is common in LDAP's Simple Bind traffic. The Entities Exposing Credentials in Clear Text assessment monitors traffic, identifies at-risk entities, and offers guidance, like requiring domain controller-level LDAP signing. And if an account is configured for unsecure Kerberos delegation, attackers can use it to impersonate more privileged accounts. The unsecure Kerberos delegation assessment helps you find these configurations and lock them down. Even better, you can track all of the Defender for Identity assessments via Secure Score and leverage the data in Microsoft 365 Defender's advanced hunting function. Your threat hunters can correlate that assessment with Endpoint, Office 365, and identity data to ensure your security posture is proactive, efficient, and focused. To strengthen your security and keep attackers out, follow the link and take your first assessment today.